So some people are saying that the reason why you need a niche is so you won't be all over the place, right? That's good. Too much to learn if you don't focus on one type of travel. That's great. That's right. It makes it easier for people to pick you and to make it easier by being focused, right? Target marketing and sales, right? So that is exactly right. There is only one reason to pick a niche, and the key word I want you guys to write this is focus. That's it. Focus. The only reason to get a niche and be very specific about your niche is focus. And so, what do I mean by that? Money loves specificity. I always have a hard time saying that word, but money loves specificity, right? The more specific that you can be, the more that you can determine who your suppliers are, the more you can determine who your clients are, the more you can determine, what your business is and what it is and the boundaries that you are going to operate in, right? So the more specific that you can be in your travel business, the more focused that you can do everything, the more you can focus your dollars, the more you can focus your training, the more you can focus on what to say to your clients, right? A niche equals focus.